that day has come. The ceasefire has failed. The situation of the civilians in Eastern Ghouta is dire, and the United States is acting. We have drafted a new ceasefire resolution that provides no room for evasion.
It should be possible to have a cessation of hostilities. It should be possible to deliver aid. It should be possible to evacuate the sick and wounded. It should be possible to lift the siege.
Iran and Saudi Arabia, and bring Israel and